There's four.
Wrong! You thought the answer is not four. The answer is eight. So you have eight minus four, take away the four, and eight is all that's left. All right, understand, Crass?
That's not...
All right, Crass, next problem. All right, we have two plus two equals... Anybody? Baby two, because we have the mommy two and the daddy two that love each other very much. They make baby two. Okay, any questions? All right, moving on. Next problem. All right, we have zero.
Hey, retard. I say, hey, retard.
I would greatly appreciate if you stopped throwing paper balls at me. Thanks. Listen here, motherfucker. If you throw another goddamn paper ball at me, I will fuck your shit up. I'm not to be fucked with.
It's true. He would. Jeffy's pretty tough.
Hey, retard. Nice helmet.
We're a dying day, motherfucker.
Whoa, calm down, retard. I think you got your helmet on too tight.
Oh, you know what? I think it is. You want to fix it for me?
Hey, you saw that. You saw that play right now.
What's wrong, Mario?
I just have a bad feeling that Jeffy got in trouble at school today.
Oh, Mario, you're just paranoid.
What? Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
That's Jeffy's teacher. Hello?
Hello, is this Mario?
Yes, this is Mario.
Can you come in for a parent-teacher conference? It's emergency.
Yeah, I'll be there right away. All right, bye.
Mario, what's wrong?
That was Jeffy's teacher. He wants a parent-teacher conference right now.
What? Why?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Thank you for coming to parent-teacher conference.
Wait, what is this all about?
Your son, Jeffy, he beat up another student.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he kicked his ass. He kicked his ass real good.
Well, why'd he do that?
I don't know. I'm teaching, I turn around, he kick ass. He kick student ass. Pretend desk is student ass. Beat it up.
Well, Jeffy's not usually violent.
Yeah, are you sure the student didn't, like, touch Jeffy's crayons or something?
I don't know. I don't see it. My eyes are so slanted. But I do know that we cannot have violence in this school.
I understand that completely. What do you want us to do about it?
Well, I want Jeffy to write the student a note saying how sorry he is for kicking ass.
Okay, I understand that.
If he gets caught fighting again, suspended, done.
All right, I think I know what to do.
All right.
I'm sorry, Mr. Chu, for wasting your time.
You beat up a student, Jeffy!
Yep.
Jeffy, you're not supposed to fight people.
No fighting people, Jeffy. One day, he threw a paper ball at me and called me a retard. So I had to fuck him up.
Language, Jeffy.
Jeffy, just because someone throws a paper ball at you and calls you a name doesn't mean you can beat him up.
Well, I had to teach your asshole a lesson.
Mario needs to stop being a baby all the time. Like, Jeffy's the only man in the episode. And Rosalina, she always yells. So that's why, out of all the characters, Jeffy's my favorite. Just because it's the funniest character, probably.
Daddy, the first day you let somebody walk all over you is the day you become a bitch. And Jeffy ain't no bitch!
Mario, what if Jeffy really is being bullied?
Jeffy's not being bullied. That motherfucker called me a retard, Daddy, so he got this four-finger knuckle sandwich right down his suck hole.
Look how
well, Jeffy
said
Daddy you wanted to fight him. Now you have to write a letter apologizing to him.
Apologizing? For what, bitch? Because he's a fucking pussy and he can't fucking square up against Jeffy?
What?
Just fuck that, Daddy. I'm not writing fuck.
Mario? I'll write the letter.
Okay, fine. Rosalina's gonna write the letter, and you're gonna hand it to him in class, okay? And you're gonna apologize.
All right, Crass, take your seats. We're about to start.
Hey, so what do you want?
My mom wrote you a note. I mean, I wrote you a note saying I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Well, here, I wrote you a note, too.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Thanks. He wrote me a note!
Jeffy's about to beat him up again. Probably. Yep, trigger.
Bitch wants to die!
I'm very disappointed that we have to have this conversation again.
What happened this time?
Your son, Jeffy, he beat up the same student while trying to apologize.
What?
Mario, what has gotten into Jeffy?
He beat up the same student? Well, my son says that Bully Bill is bullying him.
I no see Bully. My eyes are so slack. I no see it. I have no choice but to suspend your son for a week.
A week?
Get your son and Reeve.
You beat up the student again, Jeffy?
Uh-huh.
That's it, Jeffy. You're grounded for a week.
Well, at least I'm not a bitch.
Jeffy, we said no more fighting.
Jeffy, all you had to do was give him the letter and apologize.
I did, Daddy. And you want to know what he did?
What?
I'll show you. He gave me a letter saying I was a retard.
Well, no, Mario. This is proof Jeffy really is being bullied.
Well, even if this is true, Jeffy shouldn't have beat up the bully.
Daddy, whose side are you on?
Well, Jeffy, you shouldn't have fought him. You should have just gave the letter to the teacher or told the teacher.
Teachers don't do fuck.
Mario, I don't like that Jeffy is the only one being blamed for all this.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it. Jeffy's suspended for a week.
What does suspended mean?
That means you can't go to school for a week.
Jeffy's probably happy about that.
Daddy, I should have gotten suspended a long time ago. This damn week of my life, I beat up an asshole and I got suspended.
Jeffy, it's not a good thing that you're being suspended. It means you can't go to school, you can't do your schoolwork, and you might fail.
Great!
Mario, what about when we send Jeffy back to school, we put a camera on his head and see what's really going on?
Put a camera on his head to see if he's getting bullied. We'd have proof to show the teacher, and maybe they can give him his schoolwork for that week that he's going to miss.
Yes!
I guess that's what we're going to do then. Okay, is that noticeable?
I can't tell it's there.
Yeah, you can't really notice it. All right, Jeffy, what you're going to do is you're going to go to school, okay? You're not completely normal. And if you're really getting bullied, we'll have all the proof we need on that camera.
What happened to that motherfucker get to my face?
Well, Jeffy, if he does, then you're just going to be quiet. You're not going to say that you're not going to fight him.
Well, Daddy, what if he calls me a retard? I'll drop that motherfucker.
Jeffy, no, don't fight him. Don't do anything. We'll have all the proof we need if he's really bullying you.
Daddy, talk shit, get hit. If the motherfucker didn't learn the first two times, then he need that third time to charm my ass whooping, Daddy.
Just get the car, Jeffy.
Damn right, Daddy.
All right, Kraus. Today we're going to be learning about history. Take your seats.
Back so soon, retard?
Don't listen to him, Jeffy.
Who dressed you today, huh? Your mommy?
I'll have you know that I dress myself every morning.
Whoa, nice camera on your head. What are you filming? A day in the life of a retard?
This time I'm gonna kill you, bitch!
Oh, he called me retard? That's messed up! That's messed up!
Yeah, so Bully Bill was bullying Jeffy the whole time.
Yeah, but Jeffy kicked his ass! Jeffy kicked his ass real good!
So is Jeffy in trouble?
No, Jeffy not in trouble now. Bully Bill the one in trouble. But I think Jeffy taught him a lesson, so he definitely learned his lesson now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I hate that Jeffy was getting bullied, but now we have the proof, though.
Yeah, we do. So Bully Bill in trouble. He done.
Hey, Jeffy.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say, I'm sorry for calling you names and bullying you. My name is Bully, and so I feel like that's what I have to do.
Well, which ass beating made you realize that? The first, second, or the third?
The third. Definitely the third one, yeah.
Okay, well, apology accepted. Great.
So, Jeffy, the bully really apologized?
Yeah, Mommy. He was probably tired of his ass getting beat.
Well, Jeffy, I'm glad the bully apologized, but you shouldn't beat up people. You should always go tell a teacher or an adult.
No, Daddy. Snitches get stitches. The only way you teach them a lesson is get a Jeffy foot up their ass.
Here, guys. It's going to be the video. I hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe. Yeah, that's all I have to say. So, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.